There once was a man so good at his job, so good at being a superhero, that he always succeeded at everything and was always so good. This story is not about that man. This is the opposite of that man. See, this guy wasn't very good at his job, neither was he a real superhero, but he sure thought it. This is the story of the unbelievable Gunk.
Expensive, it's a company car, it's a...
Stop right there!
Wow!
Jettison! Just do it!
Fuck you, asshole!
Ain't nobody shining the light on my mic with that.